One night in a disco on the outskirts of Frisco, I was cruising with my favorite gang. The place was so boring, filled with out-of-towners touring. I knew that it wasn't my thing. I really wasn't caring, but I felt my eyes staring at a guy who stuck out in the crowd. He had the kind of body that would shame Adonis, and a face that would make any man proud. Oh, what wow, he's the greatest dancer. Oh, what wow, that I've ever seen. Oh, what wow, he's the greatest dancer. Oh, what wow, the champion of dance. His moves will put you in a trance, and he never leaves the disco alone. But not conceit. As a man, he's complete. My creme de la creme, please take me home. He wears the finest clothes, the best designers heaven knows. Ooh, from his head down to his toes. Halston, Gucci, Iarucci, he looks like a steal. That man is dressed to kill. Oh, what wow, he's the greatest dancer. Wow, I've ever seen. He's the greatest dancer.